answers together with our devices. History in more ways than one. Such misery.
Patience is thinning. I can't take anymore. I can feel myself falling faster. Can I discover it? I'm ready to quit. This is ending up in disaster.
So very smart.
And one thing certain, I need to work on my curvature. Yeah.
Thank you. up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold, and it's fresh, and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "Not pass." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day, bump, 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 bump. Then the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try?" The duck said, "Goodbye." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "Look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go?" The duck said, "How about no?" Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bump, 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 bump. Then the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "That's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close." The duck said, "Adios." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 bum. Then the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum, 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 got any glue?" "What? Got any glue? No, why would I know? But one more question for you. Grapes?" And the man just stopped. And he started to smile. He started to laugh. He laughed for a while. He said, "Come on, Doc. Let's walk to the store. I'll buy you some grapes, so you won't have to ask anymore." So they walked to the store, and when the man bought some grapes, he gave one to the duck, and the duck said, "No thanks. But you know what sounds good? It would make my day. Do you think this store? Do you think this store? Do you think this store has any lemonade?" Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle.